Welcome back to my channel. Ngayon, it's working day always kay Zaki. Ako, nagtatrabaho, kind of, sa YouTube. Katapos ko lang mag-edit ba para may upload ako. At, magandang weather today. It's 23 degrees, mainit. Wala, yung ano ko dyan ba, arms ko. Very macho, puyabuyag lang. Ngayon, tapos na kami ng breakfast, syempre, maaga. Afternoon na dito. Ano naman, magluluto naman ako ng aming lunch dinner. Lunch dinner lagi. At, mamaya, ang nice ang weather, plano ko mamaya, magano ko magbabiking sa aking mountain bike. Kasi, maganda yung weather. Tapos sabi ni Zaki, oh, mag-mountain bike ang init. Sabi ko, okay lang naman. Enjoy natin yung magandang weather ba. At, si Zaki, gutom na. Kaya magluto na naman ako. Magluto ako ng chicken curry, Filipino style. At magluto din ako ng vegetable. Ang daming lutuin ba? Isang lutuan para tipid sa kuryente. Ngayon, o tingnan nyo yung dress ko. Very cute. Ito yung binili ko kasama si Inday yung nag-shopping kami. Ngayon ko pa nasuot. At na-try. Tingnan, very cute siya.
Yellow na yellow! Kagaya ng mall namin. Ganyan.
Macho-macho. Ako para sa ating chicken curry. Filipino style. Pakita ko sa inyo yung mga ingredients ko. Very simple lang siyang lutuin. Tapos, masarap. Si Zaki, gustong-gusto niya to. Kasi gusto niyang may potato, kaya lagyan natin ng potato at carrots. Diba yung yung Filipino curry, may carrots, tsaka potato. Yan, yun ang gawin ko. Last time, gumagawa ako ng Indian curry, Thai curry. Ngayon, Filipino na naman. Madali lang siyang gawin at sundin. At nasa sa inyo rin kung gano'ng kadami ang ingredients na gamitin nyo. Importante, always taste your food talaga. Hinihiwa ko na kasi gutom na ko. Tummy for my tummy. Iwain ko muna lahat to. Tapos, magsimula na tayo magluto. Lagay ko ng, lalagay ko is chicken. Siyempre, chicken curry. Isa ka, trabaho pa. Maga kami nagutom kasi yung kinain namin kanina, tigisa lang na bread na croissant. Croissant o croissant? How to spell that? Croissant?
Croissant?
Ah, croissant, yeah. Croissant. So, tigisa lang yung kinain namin croissant kanina, maliliit, kaya maagang nagutom kami. Kaya maaga din ako magluto. Hiwa ko yung ano, ginger. Baka mahiwi-hiwi na naman yung mukha natin dyan. Maghiwa ba? Mahiwi-hiwi yung mag-action lahat. Ay, may nahulog. May ano ko dito, bowl ba? Always may ano, lalagyan ng mga basura. Yan. Tapos, lagyan natin ng paprika. Maghiwa tayo. Pero pakita ko lahat yung ingredient ko sa inyo. Simula na natin magluto nating chicken curry. Ito na yung pan ko, yung kalde. Tapos, painitin na natin. Ay, nakauna ko lang. Tapos, lagyan natin ng ano, oil. Olive oil yung ginamit ko. Olive oil, lagi yung ginamit ko. Painitin natin. Tapos, ilagay natin, mayan ako dito, white onion, tapos garlic, ginger, paprika na red, ano ba to, orange, saka green. Yun na yung ingredients natin sa ating chicken curry. Nasa inyo na din kung gano'ng kadami yung ilagay niyo mga lamas-lamas dyan. Tapos, tansya-tansya lang to, para may idea kayo ba. Pero I think, most of the Filipino, marunong mga gumawa nito nun. Yung Filipino style chicken curry. Dalig lang. Mainip na. Kaya ilagay ko na lahat. Ganyan ako pang pagluto. Nilagay ko lahat. Tapos, suti natin. Ganyan. Suti-suti. Ito na eh. Asahong ko yung bahay. Bango na niya. Grabe, bango na. Tayo ang mag-adjust. Ako mag-adjust sa camera. Sabi pa rin natin tayo mag-adjust. Kaya ako mag-adjust sa camera. Unang isang chicken cube dito. Para may lasa naman. Pero nung nag-aaral ako ng culinary, hindi talaga kami gumagamit na ito. Yung gamitin namin asin at saka sugar, yung pang tape at saka paper, paminta, powder, ganyan, garlic powder. Para madali ba? Ito ba? Wala man tayo nag-aaral. Itong gamitin natin. Ang lasa. At kung lalo na nag-ano pa kayo, lalo na nag-ano pa kayo, learn how to cook. Ito, madali lang. Tutay muna natin yan. Sabihan muna natin hanggang mag-caramelize yung mga ano dyan, onion, lahat-lahat. I-prepare ko muna yung chicken. Huwain ko muna. Nasa inyo din kung gano'ng kalaking diwa. Tingnan nyo, nag-caramelize na siya. Kaya ilagay na natin yung chicken. Ito na yung chicken. Lagay na natin. Sure. Tapos, ukayin natin. Ako yung cameraman dito ba? Busy man ang isa akin yung trabaho. Kaya ako yung cameraman. Maningkamot ba? Para na ipamugas. Yan. Yan natin yan ang paprika powder. Nasa sa inyo din doon kung kano kadaming at gano ka-strong yung gusto niyo. Tapos ngayon, lalagay ko siya ng curry powder. Tapos, ito naman paminta, black pepper. Tapos, lagyan ko siya ng garlic powder. Madaming powder. Takto lang. Yan. Ang nilagay ko is curry powder, paprika powder, paminta, at saka garlic powder. Tapos, sukayin natin. Parang bango. Bango eh. Yummy pumpkin, oh. Smells so good. Chicken curry Filipino style. Na siya. Hayaan muna natin. Ano lang siya, low fire. Tapos, lagyan natin ng takip. Hayaan lang natin. While ngayon, while may tinatakba natin to, i-prepare ko na yung carrot at potato. Para ilagay na natin. Low fire lang siya. Para hindi maano ka ba, overcook. Nag-simmer na siya ng konti. At ngayon, natapos ko na hiwain yung potato at saka carrots. Ilagay na natin. Has ang bowl. Malagay, oh. Sakto dito ba? Kakainin na lang. Kahit bukas pa yung maubos. Sikit-kit. Hindi, mahina lang yung apoy niya ko para hindi talaga ma-overcook ba. Kasi masarap kasi yung chicken na juicy pa din ba. Hindi ko siya nilagyan ng sabaw. Nalagay ko na yung potato at carrots. Tingnan niyo, ganyan yan siya. Ano pa yung carrots, potato, matigas pa yan. Tapos, ilagay na natin yung coconut milk or kung may milk kayo or cream, pwede yung coconut milk, ilagay na natin kahit matigas pa yung potato at carrots para siya yung maglalambot ng potato at carrots. Yung ano talaga niya ba? Yung cream. Manusok-tusok. Ano ba yun sa Tagalog? Uy, kung alam ba? Mano talaga yung cream ba? Papasok sa mga more tasty ba? Yun ang magpalambot ng ating mga vegetable dyan. Kaya hindi ko siya nilagyan ng sabaw. Yung coconut cream, basta wag nyo siyang lagyan ng sabaw. Kasi yung coconut cream, yung masarap basta. Dalawa nilagay kong ganito, maliit kasi. Masarap to. Basta magawa kayo ng chicken curry, wag nyong lagyan ng tubig. Kasi yung iba, lalagyan ng tubig para lumambot yung potato, ganyan. Wag nyong lagay. Ang ilagay nyo, ang lagay. Nabuang naman tayo dito, nagutom na ba? Yung ilagay nyo lang ang coconut milk or cream, yun lang magpapalasa, magpalambot, tapos mas masarap siya. Kaya na, ukay-ukay ko na to, hayaan ko na lang to hanggang lumambot ang carrot at potato, tapos tikman natin. Palakasay na natin yung apoy para maluto na, kay gutom na akong ano dito. Bus. Ngayon, simulan ko na yung aking stir-fry vegetable. Yung inalagay ko yung beef. Nag-enter ng uli. Simple lang din eh. Alam niyo naman. Vegetable lang kasi gusto ni Saki talaga pagkakain may vegetable. Kaya, luto tayo vegetable. Ano lang yung lagay ko? Ito yung iniwa ko na. Nag-iwa na ako ba? Iwa din. Ganun lang. Garlic, white onion. The same pa rin yung ingredient kanina. Pero yung curry, may potato lang ito. Ano lang. Ilagay na natin. Lahat. Ganyan ako magluto. Ilagay lahat. Kasi normally sa ibang tao, pag magluto, ilagay first yung garlic. Sa akin, sabay ko na lahat kasi yung garlic, madali siya masunog. Kaya sa akin, ito yung way na pagluto ko. Char! Bango niya, grabe. Tapos yung chicken curry ko, maglalagay ako ng lagyan ko siya ng coriander. Pero optional lang, nasa sa inyo na kung lagyan yung coriander o hindi kasi yung Filipino style na chicken curry, wala mo yung coriander. Saki, gusto niya may coriander. Kaya pagbigyan natin. Guys, na yung ating stir fry na vegetable, ang lagay ko i-beef. Ito yung beef. Minarinit ko kagabi. Oh, tingnan nyo yung ating stir fry. Yummy-yummy ng beef, no? Yung ingredients ko sa ating stir fry vegetable, ano lang, cauliflower. Tapos yan, carrot, tsaka beans, at tsaka cabbage. Yan lang. Stir fry natin hanggang maluto. Yung beef, nag-brown na siya. Yung caramelized na yung beef, ilagay ko na yung carrot, tsaka beans. Beef cube ang ilagay natin. Yan. Tapos, maglalagay ako ng paminta. Madaming ano ba? Tapos, garlic powder. At, maglalagay din ako ng sweet soy sauce. Kung may ano kayo sa Pilipinas, oyster sauce. Gamitin nyo ito. Parang oyster sauce din. Oh, tansya-tansya lang din. Tapos, maglalagay ako ng kunting salty soy sauce. Para balance talaga yung flavor niya. Yan. Tapos, ukayin natin. Naluya na to. Yung beef na nilagay ko, ano yun? Beef loin. Malambot ba? Dali lang maluto. Kaya yun binili ko. Kasi Saki, hindi siya masyadong kumakain ng beef, pero pag beef loin, kumakain naman siyang kunti. Approved. Wow! Tingnan nyo, ang ganda ng kulay. Kaya ngayon, palakasin natin yung apoy. Ito na yung chicken curry natin. Tapos, di ba, madami yung milk na ko. Sa gusto ni Saki is, very creamy. Kaya, malapot. Lalagyan ko siya ng cornstarch para mag-thick yung sauce niya.
Ngayon, ilagay ko na yung cornstarch sa ating chicken curry para mag-thick. Gusto ni Saki more thick. Kaya, siya naman ang kakain na madami nito. Kaya, kahit anong gusto niya, pabigyan ko. Kunti lang na chicken yung kainin niya. Ang gusto niya nito yung potato at carrot kasi malasa kasi. Nag-tick na siya. Tapos, tikman na natin. Kasi ilagay ko na yung coriander. Lagay na natin yung coriander kasi gusto niya may coriander. Pero, pag wala ko yung coriander, okay lang talaga kasi yung Pinoy style eh. Pero gusto man talaga man yung coriander. Bumili pa ako kayo ng umaga. Kasi sabi ko magluto ang chicken curry. Sabi niya. Pinoy style. Sabi niya laging coriander. Kaya tumakbo pa ako sa supermarket. Ngayon, tikman natin chicken curry. Very yummy talaga. Kaya try niyo sa bahay. Ngayon, ilagay ko na yung the rest of ingredients. Lagay na natin. Yung broccoli, araw ba ito? Cauliflower sa ating stir-fry vegetable. Siloki natin. Tapos, itong yung cabbage. Lagay na natin lahat. Kasi yung gusto ko yung cauliflower, half cook lang ba? Pero sa akin, gusto nito yung malambot. Pero may ulam naman siya yung chicken curry. Yung potato. Ano lang, sukayin natin ito. Tapos takpan. Luto na siya. Tapos yung taste niya, okay na. Masarap na.
bukas. Hindi man to maubot bukas. Ito rin yung kainin ko. Para ano na ba, tipid sa kurente. Tipid. Pero sa akin, minsan ano na siya. Ayaw niyang kumain palagi ng leftover. Pero gusto lang niya leftover, ano, pang dalawang bisis lang, pang tatlo. Ayaw na niya. Sa akin, walang problema. Kain, bisag unsa. Basta nagikaon, kaysa huwag ikaon, di ba? Kaya, takpan na natin para maluto na. Few minutes, tapos kain na. Ito na yung chicken curry natin. Tingnan nyo, wow, yung chicken curry natin, madami potato. Tapos, nalagyan ko siya malaking sili kasi gusto ni Sik. Paghain na natin si Sik. Paghain na natin si Sik. Ito na yung stir-fry veggie natin with beef loin. Sobrang sarap. Kaya, try nyo sa bahay. Kain na kami.
Kain na tayo. Kasi Saki, sabi niya, gutom na daw siya, gutom na daw. Sabi niya, ikaw busog ka na dyan, tilaw ng tilaw. Sabi ko, tilaw ka din dito, ano ba, taste ka din. Para mapingnan niyo. Pink, circle, blue, color po ng buhay. So, may ano siya dito, konting rice. Tapos, kunan ko siya ng curry.
Ito na yung pagkain ni Saki, yung chicken curry. May malaking chili, tapos may konting rice. Tapos ito yung stir-fry beef ko. Vegetable. Kaya kain na pumpkin.
You try my. I got some stir-fry vegetable and...
with beef. Right?
Kilikili natin kita. Baho. Ano, this is chicken curry, right? But I put little bit chicken because you don't like a lot of meat. So I got a big piece of chili. You want me to cut it?
No, I'll do it.
I can cut it in a scissor. You want me to cut your hair also? Cut its piece. Cut natin yung ano na chili.
Is it spicy?
Not so fail. Not too much spicy. It's okay, more doable.
Okay.
You want me? Do you want this one?
Yeah, I want everything.
Okay. Okay. Enjoy your food. I will also get my food. I hope you like it, but.
Of course, I will like it.
Maybe not. And I'm gonna get my food also. Just a little bit because I was already competing when I.
Some water on the side.
Yeah.
Really, it's quite spicy.
It's quite spicy?
Yeah.
You want me to remove it?
No. I just need to handle it with care.
Yeah, handle with kain at sa akin ay may kunting curry ako at may kunting rice. Tapos meron ko dito matapos may kunting stir fry at hinakurat always kain.
Hinakurat.
Yeah, I will sit next to my darling. What did you drink?
This is really this one, yeah, the pina colada. It's really an amazing product.
Yeah, very good too.
Like coconut vinegar, very good.
Yeah,
very nice.
And there is no preservative. Right? And kain. And I will get spoon. Kain. Kain mo na kami.
We'll just look it up.
Yeah.
Just want to know these things.
How you like it, the curry? Good?
I like it. No.
Creamy.
Of course, I like it. Curry is my all-time favorite.
But this curry is a bit Filipino style. Very yummy, ang curry. Madali lang siyang gawin yung chicken curry ko na Filipino style, kaya gawin nyo sa bahay. It's very nice, no? Creamy, yummy. Tingnan nyo si Saki, ano na yan? Take 3. Take 3, right?
Yeah, it's my intake number 3.
Yeah.
just like that, without rice, without anything, just like this, because it's soft and creamy, so you can easily scoop it up and pour it into your mouth.
Pour it in your head.
Yeah.
He never get fat because he's active by walking, he bikes and everything. Kaya hindi siya tumahaba.
Yeah, and I do my exercises.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, but I also do some push-ups and planking.
Oh my god, you do that? I didn't see it.
Yeah. Good.
Do you like my dress?
Hmm.
We buy it when we went to shopping in the garden.
No?
A bit in a Primark.
In Groningen.
Yeah. Mm.
Yeah, very nice.
Yellow.
Nice color.
Yeah. May nagtatanong pal, no, I need to answer some question that someone asking. Nagtatanong pala sa inyo na ano ba ang trabaho ni Saki na sagot ko na yan matagal na nung nagmukbang kami. Pero sa mga bagong subscriber, hindi nyo pa alam. Ang trabaho po ni Saki is, your work is like office job, right?
I'm a civil servant.
Yeah, he's working for the government.
Yeah, for tax and customs office.
Yeah. Kaya yan po yung trabaho niya. At, how old are you?
I'm 54.
Yeah, he's 54 and I'm also 34. I will be 35 next year. And he will be 55 this December. No?
Yeah.
I was right. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yan po. Ano po yung gap namin? 20 years. 20 years to?
Yeah.
Yeah. Busog ko eh.
But you can't tell.
Hmm?
Like, you can't tell from our appearance, from the way we look, you can't really tell that there's a 20-year age gap.
Yeah.
You might think, nah, perhaps 10.
Yeah.
Or 5.
And, yeah, you still look young.
Yeah, young and cute.
Yeah.
Well. Nah. Of course, people tend to think that they're still young.
Yeah.
And they, yeah, they still like to be like 20 years old or 30.
Yeah. But me, I also feel a bit old, but you know, it's just a number. That's why you shouldn't worry about your age. Around this time, we just need to be happy that we're still in a good shape, we're in a good health, and everything's fine. That we should always think that every single day in our life. But we are full now. And next time, sasagutin po namin yung mga question nyo pag mamukbang kami. I read all the comments nyo, kaya nababasa po yan. At na-appreciate ko po kayong lahat. At maraming maraming salamat talaga. Pag magluto din kayo, always taste your food, no?
Hmm.
And please try my, kung hindi nyo pa naluto, my chicken curry, Filipino style. Please cook it at home. It's very yummy and creamy. What do you think?
Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, I like it.
Maybe I should not say that. Maybe you should say it. You should rate it, ba?
Yeah,
rate it. Rate it. How old you rate it? 0.
I don't know.
So, yun. Ngayon, maghugas muna ako. At balik. Ay, napakong. I'm so clumsy, ba?
Yeah.
Kaya, balikan ko kayo mamaya. Maghugas muna ako. Now we're just done eating, no? And I'm so fat now, no?
Oh, you're not fat.
But I gained weight 2 kilo.
No, maybe just 1 kilo.
No, 2 kilo lagi.
You shouldn't be too concerned about it.
No, because my clothes is a bit tight.
Mm.
It's okay to gain some weight, but
yeah, because it's not necessarily fat that you're gaining. It could also be muscles.
Yeah, and also my, no, I think it's fat because my clothes is getting a bit tight.
Mm. Okay.
I don't have much hair.
Mm.
And now, yeah, we're just done eating and
we're gonna wrap it up.
We're gonna wrap it up with my darling. We're so colorful. Look at the view. We're so colorful.
Yeah.
And the wall is yellow.
And again, I'm wearing a t-shirt that
orange.
Your sister gave me.
Yeah, my sister gave all your t-shirt.
Yeah.
Story. My darling is not, he's not very showy person, but he's not like, you're not like that, no? Because some couple, they,
Oh.
Outside, ba?
Yeah, yeah.
You're not like that, right?
Outside? What?
Huh? Like even if you outside, but even outside, the holding hands and the kiss, right?
Yeah, nah, we do hold hands.
But no, but
of course you don't really kiss a lot in public. There are not many people who do that.
Yeah, yeah.
Hmm? Yeah, maybe youngsters.
Ah, we're too old
right?
for that.
Yeah, we're too old for that.
Okay, understandable.
People might be appalled if old people do that.
And then, kasi kami ni Saki, pag maglakad kami sa labas or magwalking kami, even if we walk outside, you're just behind me, I think 2 meters.
Yeah, because I can't keep up with you.
No.
I'm trying.
You're trying. Keep
yeah.
trying.
Yeah.
Ay, nabuang na dito ba? But, what I love, my darling is so, kuan, is so...
Sweet, sharing, caring, loving.
Ah, you're like that?
Respectful.
Oh, okay.
Creative.
He just took himself.
Yeah.
I should say that.
Sensitive.
But, yeah, you already say
Wapo.
That.
Wapo.
Oh, yeah. You got everything. Yeah, what can I ask for?
Yeah.
He's already talking, but I should say it. But no, he already talked. It's done already. So anyway, so that's, I think that's all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy.
So, see you next time.
Yeah.
And if you like this video, please share, subscribe. And we would like to see you in our next video.
Yes, and please comment down below because I read all your comments and I appreciate each one of you. And thank you so much for watching. Stay safe and get visual. And see you in our next video with my darling cute. Okay. Bye! Thank you
Bye.
So much!